Warriors. My name is CJ.
I'm Julie.
And this is your April 12th WBN broadcast. Did you see the Parker versus Students game last week?
Yeah, Parker breaks off him.
Let's go watch the recap.
Give us a halftime update. Oh, I think it's everything we expected it to be. Faculty is up 20-12. Jay Parker is on the move as expected. Christine Carter and AJ Moore on the side. I expect another big win for our faculty this year.
I'm feeling glorious. The crib looking victorious. You know that we've been going it since we hopped out that DeLorean. Yeah, we went on guard. Things are just.
I did not have 50, but I had 14. I'll take what I could get. Played a good game. Seniors get them next year.
It got hectic out here, you know? It's not the outcome we wanted, but I learned from my mistakes and move on.
Yeah, it was an aggressive game. I mean, both ways, it was playing good, but faculty came out with a W. It was just crazy out there.
And we got that dub.
Students got the trash.
Trash buckets. I had six.
Well, you know, it's obviously a good situation. You come in here and do what we always do, which is beat the students. It's not even close usually. Doesn't matter what the defense is. I do whatever I need to on the basketball court to get a win. Hey, coach, we came here with two goals. Kick you know what and chew bubble gum. But I'm all out of bubble gum.
Hey, Jaleek, do you know what song this is?
No, I don't know that song, but I know it's by Scissor. Let's see if our Warriors can guess other songs.
I'm here with Sky. Who's your favorite artist?
Taylor Swift.
And what's your favorite song by them?
Paul Scott.
I'm here with Sarah. And can you guess the song?
Paul Scott.
Okay. And who's your favorite artist?
21 Savage.
What's your favorite song by them?
Peaches and Eggplants.
I'm here with
Alex.
And can you guess the song?
I don't know the name. It's okay. A good song though.
Well, what's your favorite artist?
Favorite artist, Miley Cyrus.
What's your favorite song by her?
Gonna get this.
Today. We're gonna get this.
And what's your favorite artist?
Jason Aldean.
And what's the favorite song?
Big Green Tractor.
I'm here with
Ava.
And can you guess this song?
Big Green Tractor.
What's your favorite song?
Teenage Dream by Katy Perry.
Thank you.
I'm here with
Kenzie.
And can you guess this song? And what's your favorite song?
She by Tyler, the Creator.
I'm here with
Justin Bieber.
Can you guess the song?
No.
Okay. What's your favorite song?
Untouchable by Youngboy.
All right, thank you.
Mm-hmm.
I'm here with
Dave.
And can you guess the song? Let's check in with Dr. Baby to see our weekly recognition.
Good morning, Warriors. This is Dr. Baber coming to you with your weekly recognitions. Again, we're continuing to recognize those students who have improved their attendance for the past week. This week's winners of a Chick-fil-A gift card are Caitlin Biles,
Lamon Adams, Sarah Ronell, Darcy Hanton, Kaylee Hodges, Antoine Colt, Valera Cantu Vega, Tyler Boswell, Aisha Baskerville, and Muhammad Ahemend. Congratulations, Warriors. You can stop by the front office to pick up your gift card.
We have another edition of Blind Karaoke with Mena, Lexi, and Bree. Let's go check it out.
I hopped off the plane at LAX with a dream in my cardigan. I don't know the rest, but buy some snacks.
Look to my right and I see the Hollywood sign.
I got
this is all so crazy.
It's a Charles and a Tuesday.
I used to think that I wasn't fine enough. Then I used to think that I wasn't wild enough. Come on. But I won't waste my time trying to figure out why you playing games with this. And I can't believe you're hurting. I met your girl with a difference. What you see in her, you ain't see. But I guess it was all just made believe. But I knew once we start kissing. You are my fire, something desire, something else, la 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 la. I want it that way. Tell me why, something, 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 something. Tell me why, something else, something, something. Tell me something, then effing something, something. I want it that way.
Staring at the blank page before you. Open up the dirty window. In the sun is you with the name. The word said you cannot find reaching for something in the distance. So close you can almost taste it. It feels just a little bit bigger now. Our songs on the radio, but it don't sound the same. Our friends talk about you, all it does is just tear me down. Cause my heart breaks a little when I hear your name. All just sounds.
Ms. Huffman sent an artwork for us to look at. Let's go check it out.
Necesito verte porque te ves muy bien. Ya me has dicho anoche que vos bien me querés. El Atlántico muy te voy a pedir tan solo una vez que me digas todo, todo.
Jalik, do you think all of Mr. Howell's stories are real?
Some of them, but not for real.
Let's go look at this one for this week.
Hey, I'm Mr. Howell. I'm here to talk to you about some fun stuff, I guess, or just life experiences. Nope, cut, cut. All right.
I'm Brooklyn.
So, today's story, good morning, Warriors. Never been to the top of the band tower, so I wanted an excuse to come up here today and tell you a story about regret. And the story takes place in Nelson County at Wintergreen Ski Resort. And I'll stand over here. I was working at Wintergreen for like a few seasons, and I was the lift attendant manager, team leader, and I was in charge of all the lift attendants at all the ski lifts. And one Saturday afternoon, I was paying a visit to Blue Ridge Express, which is like the busiest centrally located ski lift at Wintergreen. And keeping an eye on checking things out at the corral where all the skiers kind of line up to enter the ski lift. And I was talking to this little Chilean guy named Ignacio and just checking out to make sure that he was keeping the lines moving and everything. And all of a sudden, like, so at that time of the day, the sun begins to set at like kind of like the top of the Blue Ridge Express at the top of the mountain, and it's like, you know, just shimmering. It's kind of gorgeous. And all of a sudden, Ignacio and I look up, and there's this woman skiing down the slope, and the sun is like right behind her. And I look over at Ignacio, and he's looking up at this woman, and you could just see in his eyes were like huge, and he was just like, had this look on his face. It's like, I don't know if you've ever seen Amazing World of Gumball, but like this, he had kind of those eyes. And I'm looking at him, and I look up at her, and I look at him, and I'm like, hey man, what's going on? And he's like, oh, do you see that? And I was like, what are you talking about? He's like, that woman. I said, up there? And he's like, yes. And this guy was like just enamored. He was in love immediately. And she came down, she entered the crowd, and I was like, are you going to go talk to her? And he's like, oh, I can't do this. I can't talk to her. I was like, come on, man. You don't talk to her. And he's like, I can't do it. I was like, you better do it now. He's like, she'll be back down. And I said, Ignacio, I'm not so sure that, like, you can really rely on that. I mean, if you're going to talk to her, you probably want to talk to her now. He's like, no, she will be back down. And I said, okay. And so, like, I moseyed my way on. And then as the day progressed, shift ended. So I roll up to Blue Ridge Express, and Ignacio's there, and he has this look on his face. So I'm getting ready to, like, pop him on the snowmobile so we can go home. And he looked at me and he's like, Grant, you were right. I was like, she didn't come back down, did she? He said, no. And so he regretted this for, like, so far his entire life. And like a couple years ago, he hit me up on Facebook and he's like, do you remember that day? And I was like, I remember that day, Ignacio. And he still holds on to that regret. So I guess the moral of the story is, if you see an opportunity, you better take it, or you'll be living with regret the rest of your life.
We have a musical coming up.
Wait, what? I didn't know that.
Lex made a video about it. Let's go check it out.
One more.
Now you're
of the Phantom and Wreck, and we'll change all the lacks.
This is my last chance.
Then you never found wreck.
I'm sorry, dude, I can't.
Ned!
It was really cold in Philly last week. Do you think it'll be cold this week in Virginia?
No, the temperature feels good outside.
Let's go check out the weather with Kenzie, Connor, and Haley.
Welcome back to another Warrior Weather. I'm Kenzie.
I'm Connor.
I'm Haley.
And I'm Gray.
Let's get started.
Welcome back to your Warrior Weather. On Friday, Saturday, and Sunday, they're all going to be beautiful days, all in the 70s. On Friday, you have a low of 48, Saturday, a low of 44, and Sunday, a low of 58, so make sure to get outside.
For your rest of your week, you got 80s all week. Monday, a low of 56. Tuesday, low of 62. Make sure to pop out to the Dale game.
Who?
Dale.
Who?
Dale. Wednesday, you got a low of 62. Thursday, a low of 60. Make sure you get outside. Now on to your fashion.
Welcome back to your fashion forecast. I'm Kenzie.
And I'm Haley.
Make sure you have your short sleeves, shorts, and snugs, Birkenstocks, jean shorts, tank tops. It don't matter. It's going to be hot. Dress properly.
And the UV index is going to be really high, so get outside, tan all week.
There we go. And that's it for this week. See you next week. Thank you for watching another Warrior Weather and Fashion Forecast. We'll see you next week.
Stop to think about this for a moment and realize that every team that accomplished the untouchable, every team that got out there, every team that had done what had never been done before, they all had to break through.
Take it all, I'm gonna be
thank you for tuning in to WBN.
You can stay connected with us on Instagram and TikTok at Matoaca WBN.
You can watch all of our videos on the Warrior Broadcast News YouTube channel.
If you would like to get in contact with us, you can send an email to submitwbn@gmail.com.
We hope you enjoyed today's broadcast.
And remember, it's a great day to be a warrior.